we've got sex changes, gay people, you know, it's just part of it. It's just part of it.
We're filming in a bar with Saffy.
Oh, hello, I know you.
Yes, my mother used to bring me here as a child.
Saffy comes looking for Christopher because Christopher knows where Eddie and Patsy have taken her daughter.
I was just overwhelmed. They were all so sweet and kind.
Oh, clear off, you little wet wipe!
You know, every time they had to scream at me, every time I got off the stage, they were like, sorry, we didn't mean it, we love you really.
Saffy sings a song in a karaoke night.
Game away, we dare, we cheat ourselves and start.
It's one of my favourite days on this movie, actually.
The drag queens, I mean, oh my god, the outfits and the makeup and the talent that it took to make those looks, and they all did it themselves.
Today I'm wearing a blue glittery dress, which is my own actually. I got this in like some vintage shop.
Just sing something, that'll quieten them down.
And it's a license not to have to behave.
Absolutely fabulous, it's like a drag education.
And I actually cancelled my holiday, I should have been in Thailand today.
I think most of the people here, it's a dream come true to be part of it.
So many gay guys and drag queens, they just aspire to be Patsy and Eddie. And
it's great to be involved just because it's ab fab.
Again, I think it's about not behaving. It's about just going, be what I like, thank you very much.